Good day, folks. My name's Raymond Moore, and I'm here with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Today, we are going to show you this really nice 1995 Collins 29-foot fifth wheel that I just recently took in on trade. Collins was built in Springfield, Oregon, had a great reputation in its day, no longer in business today. But as you can see on the exterior of this, it's a beautiful, beautiful fifth wheel. Smooth fiberglass finish, aluminum frame construction. Some of the things these folks did before they traded in, obviously. Number one is they put in a brand new 10-gallon hot water heater. So this has been brand new. And back in its day, it wasn't very common to have these back flush sewer system for the black tank. This one has one. It's got the outside shower. And over here is my battery tray compartment where I have two house batteries. And it is on a slide-out tray for accessibility. This is going to be a part of my pass-through storage area. And more so on the other side than this side, I want to show you the leftover remnant carpet that is the people have left for us because they recently re-carpeted this fifth wheel. Power jacks on the front, which is just a given. So here we go, Curtis. Here's a part of that remnant that they left for us. Like I say, it's pretty brand new as far as that compartment, the carpet, it goes there. I don't know, this has got a little water in here on the floor. Not inside the fifth wheel, folks, just around it where we have to be very careful. I do have the two newer propane bottles, so we don't have to change those out. And folks, when we sell this, we completely go through it. We fill the propane tanks, we charge the batteries, make sure everything is in good working condition. So I know it's an older fifth wheel, but you're not buying a pig in the poke as far as with the fifth wheels here. Good quality unit, ladder to get up on top of the roof. And we have the stabilizer jacks in the back. And here I have my updated plug for my 30-amp service. Really nice with the handle here. If you're looking at this video and some people know what I'm referring to as far as the connections for plugging and unplugging it. So Curtis, with no further more ado, let's go inside here. We did put plastic down on the carpet so that when we sell it, we can surely go ahead and remove that plastic runner for you. But for right now, so we're going to walk in this fifth wheel and stay on mostly on the plastic runner. Folks, I will ask a favor of you. Like I said, my name's Raymond Moore. Would you grab a pen and a piece of paper? Because at the end of this video, you're going to see my name, my cell phone, my 800 number. So if you're interested in this fifth wheel or another fifth wheel similar to this one, you can write my name down in the information to call me. Nice, nice rear kitchen in the back. The lady had redone all the curtains throughout. Very, very nice job. And with that rear kitchen, it really affords a lot of storage. They did put a new fridge in, I believe about 2 years ago, 2.5 years ago. So like I said, they really took care of this fifth wheel. Up above, we do have fluorescent lights in the ceiling, which is kind of nice, energy saver. Ducted roof air conditioning. And over through here, we have a little small compartment where it's really too small to put a TV in, but that's what it was designed to do. And then I have a little storage cabinet up here. Solid wood, folks. This is not photo finish. This is real wood. So going into the bedroom, again, it's very tight. So I'm going to let Curtis, who does a great job with these videos for us, we have a double slider closet off to the right, and I have a front queen island bed. They did put a fantastic fan up in the ceiling in the bedroom, which is always nice if you're going to be dry camping. In the bathroom, I have a garden shower with my stool and sink. And what this is doing, folks, is I have a magnet on this door here to separate from the living room to the bathroom area. And again, it's a nice solid hardwood door. Folks, financing is always available with us on this fifth wheel stuff. On the trailers, this might not be exactly what you're looking for, but it's a great starter fifth wheel. Good quality. You can just feel how they put these Collins fifth wheels together. So my name is Raymond Moore. I hope you've enjoyed the video. Been here quite some time with the RV Corral. The Corral itself has been here for over 25 years, helping customers find the right RV, the right price, and taking care of them after the sale. You don't know how many repeat customers, referral customers, we get here at the RV Corral. Thanks again for watching the video. I hope you have a great day. I'll look forward to talking to you.